able to handle 5 days of quarantine like it wasn't nothing. But my first night, I'm not feeling too good. Stomach was in knots. The food is bad. My anxiety has been through the roof. I'm teetering on what I got myself into, but I have a mission, so I have to stay focused on the mission, and hopefully it'll be all right.
Put it on the seat, Carl.
I'm worried because my health is everything.
Yeah. 60 Days In, new episode Thursday at 9.